Candle March in Sunapee, New Hampshire. JaneE King on my water blessing walk. I've been hibernating for the winter, and today is Cinco de Mayo, May 5th. And it's raining a lot and flooding a lot. I'm here at the Sugar River between Sunapee and Newport, New Hampshire on Route 11. Route 11, and you can see the fury of the water. It's coming, it's moving, everything's over-flooding, over-filling, and I love it, because the water needs to show its power. We've been controlling the water for too long. This is the control place here, this dam on the Sugar River. But when water wants to move, there's no stopping it. We're moving toward the full moon. The moon is waxing to fullness on May 10th, next week, 5 days from today actually. The moon will be full. Consider your life and the fullness in your life that you have, and showing gratitude. Gratitude for all that you have. Gratitude for the roof over your head, the food on your table, the water that you drink, the spark of love, the spark of light in your heart, in your body, from the sun. The fact that we are able to live on this planet freely and move about freely. Love yourself, love your water. As I travel, or right now I'm actually coming out of hibernation, sort of from in springtime. I will be here until around August 1st here in New Hampshire. I've moved into a beautiful cabin in the woods. I'm becoming a hermit temporarily for a couple months, maybe. Loving the earth, loving the water, loving the air, loving the sunshine and the fire, loving the ether. I am following my higher self's journey, telling me where to go next, what to do next. Get out of the way, step back. Step back and get out of the way of your ego, of the part of you that needs to control. When you do that, I have found when I do that, when I get out of the way, let my light, let my higher self, my essence, guide me, lead the way. When I get out of the way of my higher self, of my true essence, of my soul, everything falls into place so much more easily. I invite you to explore your essence, explore your soul, explore that unseen part of yourself. Although some people may see it, it's not something in the Western world that we are taught to see. In fact, we're taught not to see it. Indigenous cultures around the world see other dimensions that we as Westerners have been taught not to, to be afraid of, to fear. As you step through that fear, step through those doorways and windows to your true self, you will be amazed at what you find. I invite you to explore yourself from that dimension. Get out of the way. Stop. Be quiet. Listen. Listen to your inner guidance. It is so very, very wise. That's all I can say. It's wise. JaneE King here on my water blessing walk at the Sugar River, flooding through here in Wendell Marsh on Cinco de Mayo 2017. Remember, love your water.